Well, could a former Walker aide charged in the John Doe investigation be turning on him? That's what Democrats are now saying about Tim Russell. New at 6, WISN 12 News, Marianne Lyles was in the courtroom for the surprising turn of events.
That's Tim Russell walking into the judge's chambers. Russell is a former aide to then Milwaukee County Executive Scott Walker, charged with embezzlement following a John Doe investigation. When Russell returned to the courtroom, Judge David Hanscher wanted to know how some important court records quickly got out to the media.
So there was nothing illegal about leaking it to the press.
Russell and his attorney, Dennis Krieger, released the controversial document. In it, prosecutors write, "The office of the county executive has been unwilling or unable to provide such documentation regarding the John Doe investigation." Even Democratic Party Communications Director Graham Zielinski was shocked by Russell's actions.
The idea that Tim Russell would release this information on the eve of an election where it would be damaging to Scott Walker is pretty clear indication that a top Republican official, which Tim Russell was, does not stand with Scott Walker anymore.
Russell wouldn't say if he's turned on Walker, and his attorney didn't have much more to offer.
Why did you release that document?
It's a public document. It's available for the public to consume. If you requested it, it would have been provided to anyone.
Here at the courthouse, the judge added that this case is getting some extra publicity because of recall ads that are running right now. So the judge has pushed the trial date back to September. Reporting in Milwaukee, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.